overcoming from this very, very lucky day. It's great, it's historic, it's a beautiful place. For Jennifer, Albert, your presence with friends and family is the most participation and celebration of that, and helps them launch them into the greatest adventure of their lives, which is marriage. They're really joining two individuals into creating something new in one piece, a new family, bringing together families from both sides of their lives. That's what humanity is all about in every culture, in every time, in every place. The truth is every marriage is unique, an intimacy that doesn't exist anywhere else in our lives. It's two grown people who choose one another and try to work out the rest of their lives together for happiness and joy and fulfillment. There's no rail lines, there's no road maps, there's no easy routes. It's a journey of self-discovery that these two people who know each other so well and traveled so far together already are really making the commitment that is exciting for all of us who know them well as they move forward in life. The state of California, in authorizing me to this day, conducted the ceremony, says that they should be told that this contract of marriage is most solemn. Must be entered into thoughtfully and seriously with deep realization of obligation and responsibility. No one would get married. If that were what it was about, I don't know about you, it's not enough to make that decision, but as far as I know, it's really about making it work and making it fun every day of their lives. And that's what makes the basis of a great marriage, is love and respect. And in making this commitment, in coming before you to express their love for each other and to make vows in front of us all, I think they are two people who are truly sincerely know each other and are going to make this a truly great marriage. With that, they both want to make their own remarks to each other. And Jennifer, what say you?
I can still remember the night we first met. Not so much for the words, the exchange. At the point of electric fashion, that's the scene of conversation until the street sweepers came down during Avenue. Sitting on the street corner under the yellow glow of the broken street lamp. I knew that he was watching for me. I knew that he was watching. Standing between the place that connected us between LA and San Diego, surrounded by the family and friends who have shaped who we are today, and the far we living abroad, traveling the world, creating our own home for all of that. Our lives have come together like two strings of thread. Twining and untwining, but always coming together ever more tightly than before. As our lives become more entwined today, I promise to always love and support you in your search for meaning.
Albert, what say you?
I vow to struggle to make myself better for all of us.
I'd rather see truth and technology together for a while. I vow to never hold even in America, and never to a greater kingdom. And I vow to only see you.
I'm coming across saying,